guys, my name's Mark O'Hare, this is Bookie Ratings, here to bring you the best bets of the weekend. So I'll start on Saturday in League One in England when Barnsley take on Southend. I'm not sure there's a better Football League story out right now than Barnsley's. They're right bottom of the table on the 28th of November in League One. Fast forward 4 months and they're sitting in the top six in the playoff positions. Truly remarkable. They've done that in 15 games by winning 12, drawing one and losing two. Clearly in a really good place right now. They've won six on the spin at home, their best run of home form since 1994. And I fancy them this weekend to make that seven as Southend arrive. Barnsley have kept clean sheets in seven of the last 11. They're scoring plenty of goals. Should have top scorer Sam Winnell back and available. And possibly the most their best centre performer this season, Adam Hamill, back from suspension too. Southend themselves have dropped off the pace, having lost four of the last six, and they've also lost four of the last six away from home since the turn of the year. Phil Brown's boys have lost three on a spin away from home, and I'm not sure they're going to be able to compete with an informed Barnsley side. Barnsley are 1.83 to win on Saturday.